this Eagle Scout card. I'm going back to another live stream. Obviously, we are on here. Grindway. Only QMC. Sure. Execute the order of pickaxe, and that was 66, my lord. I'm just gonna sit here and grind. Open PVs. And I see those because it's smarter, the more you have. We have a level 3 skin. Tokens in the gym. Crystals and gems be nice for me. Especially for me, I'm gonna get all the orb OPR. So like that pickaxe will help. So here's how it is. It's a you first start out not good, right? You see how my prestige isn't going up, you do this. You slash Isle Prestige and you're enabled. That works. That's great. That's try to grow it as much as I can. So at least Twitch VODs will go on their export. Alright. Let's export from Twitch to YouTuber. And then there. Doing my survival series here. I just recorded episode 1 yesterday. Haven't edited it yet. Which I will do soon. Like, cut out some parts I definitely want. Do the title and thumbnail, and that kind of fun stuff. surprised my egg isn't bad. It's not worse as it was. Ugh. I'm just streaming yesterday. It was my first stream back from not being here. I went to Tennessee for a week. And then I took the hag at home. And then Monday. And I got home on Sunday. And then had to get surgery, so that was a bit fun. So I didn't want to stream then because my mouth would be in pain. It wouldn't have been a fun stream. They pulled a tooth in a bone graft. My right side. This week coming up, but the following weekend, like the 19th or the 21st, that weekend I'll be in Atlanta. Like, we leave. Yeah, we will leave. I'm gonna come back. Ooh. So I'm assuming leave here from Bush at 12:45 and then get to Atlanta at 4:50. And come back. Leave from Atlanta. At 5:57 and get back here at 8:14. I have family that lives in Atlanta. My aunt and uncle and my kids live in Atlanta. My grandma's coming with us too. They were flying there and flying back. Watching the Astros play the Braves. I'm on where my Space City jersey. Series. I have a 109. the Astros new pickups, Vasquez, I'm not too keen in following him. But Mancini, I'm very fond of his power. His first hit as an Astro was a home run. And then he's a grand slam. Okay. Literally in 6 games, 18 at bats, 3 runs, 4 hits, 3 home runs with us. 3 home runs with us. Three home runs for the team, alright. Because he hits 2 solos. And then, we got a multi-hit home run game with that. A solo home run and a grand slam. It seems pretty good. Yeah, Vasquez. Average is better, but he hasn't been. I'm gonna take Machete. Machete is good. This is that hitting coach needs to. And, dude, lose some fucking weight. He needs to lose some weight. Machete. Martin. click or shift left click to do it. You can just shift though. Sometimes I just hit capital, like cap lock, and then do it thinking I shifted it. Off of the box real quick. How much I stream, but I'm not streaming through headaches. money for the tokens. Because you can't get mad at these tokens. So, you prestige, you rank up either of their two levels. And every 200 levels, you get a tier, a different tier. Start out with tier 1. So at 200, you get tier 2, 200, 4, rank 400. You get tier 3s. And I've only got forever close enough. The last season, like 560, something like that. The Meadows. was just. Save all of our tokens for that. I'm gonna wait until it gets to have a lot more. Because it's gonna cost a lot. The last season I maxed out Kanan, I maxed out a good bit of a miner too. Got D. decent pickaxe. Most of my family lives in, majority of my cousins are in the United States. So I have cousins that live in Fort Worth, cowboy country. America's team. We're in rebuild. Texans have an excuse. They're in rebuild mode. Cowboys shouldn't be in rebuild mode. They had the freaking Jason Garrett for. Jason Garrett's cooking. Pat Stash, he was the quarterback. The rest of the head. 2,000 yards. Look, he is rookie season. He's pretty decent. Postseason, he's 2-3. He's won two postseason games out of the 5 years he's been in postseason. Jimmy Grant, Jimmy Johnson, like, J. Jimmy Johnson. They had a better coach. Jimmy Johnson. They let him go. Johnson's coaching staff, 80-64, 9-4. That's better than that 2-3. But he's been a coach. Yeah, let's see. Collins was better. He's 83-34-3. Oh, well. Jason Garrett is not compared to Belichick or Gruden. Or Madden or Shula. And those guys, Belichick, Shula, Madden, Gruden, have won, got the rings. Now it's chugging puffs. We've only been left for 41 minutes. Yeah, at least been close to an hour. Oh, that's an hour. Nope. So, like I said earlier, began the stream. I will export this stream to YouTube and edit tile and all that kind of stuff. Description, and that's all. Taken 5 so far, in like less than a 2 month span. No, Bob came negative, which I'm glad. That's your team right there. I'm not too good at quarterback. Trey Lance. Goldfish right now. That's the extra blast. I'm gonna get into it. Pinch of that. I'm doing my lip. Never do that ever again. That was too much. I got crumbs and cheese. I'm just grinding on the cumin. I'm grinding here, that's all. I have a lot of extra, the goldfish extra cheese cheddar. A good bit of the crumbs. That was not fun. I did not like that a bit. talk about Tom Selleck, and then, I mean, if they do want to do a remake of Mr. Beast, I could do it. I've been getting comments about my mistakes, about how I look like Tom Selleck. Magma P.I. Selleck P.I. Magma. I'll just deal with it. Got another referring Tom Selleck. Oh yeah. It's all good. I love this mustache too, shit. Let's go, grind, 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 okay, weird. There we go. That bit. I want to stay in Texas for spring break this year. Stay near home. For the recent years. Wow. This past spring break, we went camping in Jasper town in Texas. The year before that, we went to North Carolina. Razors do have pretty good mouths. Is it a prank with these? Will have it, like, paint it like a mouse and add tail to it. And look, mom has that mouse. And she freaks out. Oh, there's my mouse. Oh, looking for us to do my damn game. That would be a... Oh, that'd be fun. That'd be funny. You do this prank to wireless mouse. I guess you could bring him with this type of mouse, wireless mouse. Find the cord, plug it in, tape the sensor, and then take the USB and put it in the mouse. I guess you could do that. Oh, there's some growing water today. My mouse ain't working. There's some problem. There's probably tape on the bottom of it. And you go, too bad, too sad. Yeah, I've seen this one prank. It looks so good to pull off, but I don't know if it's worth it though. Flavors. So, yeah, it's literally Gary and Lance Bottle Springs. Would you put take out? I guess you can pour the Gatorade in the bottle, like an actual cup or something. And then you fill the next bottle up that way, maybe. Back over. Look at my Luca Amon. I'm gonna color a little index. Tastes fine. I kinda know what's in here. all, and then I'm Gary. Really yellow money. Pranks to do my family. I could finally be funny with my dad. You know, this on the neighbors would be kind of fun. Just take everything out of the fridge or in our outside fridge, the beers and all that stuff, and stick googly eyes on that and on the fridge. Like, take everything out, and let's set it, put your gloves on it. That would be funny as hell.
That would be funny as hell.
So yeah, I've got them just spring going now. Yeah, my let's play is on my mod, so I want to do the house. I did it off camera. I have an area. And my stomach was not happy. Get smaller and less derpy and less newbie.
Here. Microsoft and the kill mode game. Is kill mode at some way? Some form of way? Like converging Java? Just make it two separate. Like, okay, I have the option to have Switch. Don't immediately make Java players switch Java accounts to Microsoft accounts.
stay hydrated though. I think that's a good key component there, a major key component of me in X, is that I'm dehydrated and I'm not hydrating myself. I'm gonna try. I save my tokens, my keys. What is the more you have, the more you can actually get it. I just want to open my screen. Parking really good. That's 100 right there. 50 plus 50, that's 125. Save a bunch of food. I'm gonna save those. Save them in the PV, that'd be what. So those will go to PV4. I'm saving up for multiple. I'll be right back. Oh, he does, he minds through the mind. He can come through. I'm almost through. It just tore the entire side into bedrock. I kind of went to bedrock. I bet you that was all. Sporadically over here. On this side, this is gone. Flag in front of our house is annoying because it triggers our motion cameras. And it's every time the flag flies across it, in front of it, it sends motion. Oh, shit, the Mets. Damn it. We tied the Yankees for the best record in the American League. Oh, the Dodgers have 76 wins. Tell you something. Both Central, AL Central, and the NL Central, which consists of the Cardinals, the Brewers, Cubs, the Reds, and the Pirates, the Indians, aka the Guardians, aka the Indians, the Twins, the White Sox, and the Orioles and the Tigers, those are the weakest divisions of all in the league. There's not a team with a run differential of 100 or something. Or above 600, and above 530, around 30, and 70 wins, and a team that has 70 wins, or even 60 wins. Well, the Cardinals are at 60. If the Dodgers start losing, if the Dodgers again is 16 game losing streak, and the Padres just go on a tear and win 16 games, that would mean it's coming between the Padres and the
didn't keep winning the Yankees and Mets didn't keep losing.
So the Astros can have. The second miss record. That there's motion by the front. And it's the damn American flag that's like flying. It's the American flag though. It just flies right by it. My own filter. So it's like on edit text when people come. So that one. Get one of them. And we'll came across it. This should be good enough. This tells you that
this thing. Why am I signing in? I can literally just log in. I'm such a dum-dum. Send me a code. Guess I'll have to use this one. Which ain't send me nothing. Damn codes.
person is good. In no sense. Well, we'll get that figured out soon, hopefully. Bye, Lily. I guess I can just do this and look.